beside you, dear. Thank you very much. Where's Richard?
Right, the good news is we're back on and we have three cameras. Yeah! And it is literally, Marta's spent an hour trying to fix that and literally turning it on and off. Just to interrupt Mike and say that what we're having is they're changing lots of things. YouTube, live stream, Windows, they all keep changing things and it keeps interrupting and playing havoc with our equipment, which is all digital. So that's the brave new world. Anyway, so I'm sorry, Steve and the others that are watching. It's Mike Abbott. They've all gone. No, they'll still be there. Cheer up, it'll be fine.
Okay, here we go again. We've got Richard on the drums this time. We haven't got Tiffany in tonight, but this is Breakfast at Tiffany.
You say we got nothing in common, no common ground to start from. And we're falling apart. You say the world has come between us, our lives have come between us. Still I know you just don't care. And I say, what about breakfast in Tiffany's? And she said, I think I remember that film, and as I recall, I said, we both kinda liked it, and I said, well, that's the one thing we got. I see you're the only one who knew me, and now your eyes see through me. I guess I was wrong. And now what? It's fame that things are over. I hate it when things are over. There's so much left undone. And I say, what about breakfast in Tiffany's? And she said, I think I remember that film, and as I recall, I said, we both kinda liked it, and I said, well, that's the one thing we got. You say we got nothing in common, no common ground to start from, and we're falling apart.
Okay, we'll do a Harvey Andrews one.
I was in a bar room just the other night, tuning my old guitar, when two young girls stood in front of me, and one said, "Hey, Grandpa, you gotta plug in, you gotta synthesize, you gotta get out of those jeans. We came here for music tonight, and the higher as a note has been, and we want a dance machine." I was far too tired to be angry, I was too damn broke to be mad. I said, "Give me a try tonight, ladies, I might not be too bad. You see, every song has a story, if you listen you just might learn that life's for the living by everyone, and youth is a flame you burn. What you borrow you must return." And I sang the songs that Harry wrote, I sang with all my soul, for Annie from America, and the singing makes me whole. Yes, I sang for the Mr. Tanners, for the waitresses with dreams, for the lost ones and the lonely, and for all that music means. There were songs before machines. Over, the room began to clear, the glasses clinked and the spotlight blinked, and I reached for another beer. I'd looked around for the young girls, but they must have left too soon. I thought that trying to reach those kids is like trying to reach the moon, flying a silver spoon. And I thought those days are over, the songs must all be dead. Am I the last one playing all the memories in my head? I'd given them my best shots, I'd hoped that they could see that what the songs are singing is, you grow up fast and free, but you can't fight destiny. And I sang the songs that Harry wrote, I sang with all my soul, for Annie from America, and the singing makes me whole. Yes, I sang for the Mr. Tanners, for the waitresses with dreams, for the lost ones and the lonely, and for all that music means. There were songs before machines. Striking midnight when I walked out to my car, standing there with the two young girls, so I put down my guitar. And one reached up to kiss my cheek, the other one held my hand. They said, "We thought you ought to know, it's like a newfound land, and now we understand why you sing the songs that Harry wrote. You sing with all your soul for Annie from America, and the singing makes you whole. Yes, you sing for the Mr. Tanners, for the waitresses with dreams, for the lost ones and the lonely, and for all that music means. There were songs before machines."
Finish on a knee. Thank you. Yeah.
I did
that sort of more than movies. finish off with a bit of John Denver, Rocky Mountain High.
He was born in the summer of his 27th year, coming home to a place he'd never been before. He left yesterday behind him, you might say he was born again. Might say he found the key to every door. When he first came to the mountains, his life was far away. On the road, hanging by a song. But the string's already broken, but he doesn't really care. He's changing fast and it don't last for long. But the Colorado, the Rocky Mountain High, housing it, raining fire in the sky. Shadows from starlight, a song without a lullaby. Rocky Mountain High in Colorado. Rocky Mountain High in Colorado. He climbed Cathedral Mountains, he saw silver clouds below. Saw everything as far as you can see. And they say that he got crazy once and he tried to touch the sun. And he lost a friend but he kept the melody. Now he walks in quiet solitude, the forests and the streams, seeking grace in every step he takes. His life has turned inside himself to try and understand the serenity of the clear blue mountain lake. But the Colorado, the Rocky Mountain High, I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. Talk to God and listen to the casual reply. Rocky Mountain High in Colorado. Rocky Mountain High in Colorado. Now his life is full of wonder, but his heart still knows the fear of the simple things he cannot comprehend. While they try to tear the mountains down and bring in a couple more, more people, more scars upon the land. But the Colorado, the Rocky Mountain High, I've seen it rain and the fire in the sky. Though he'd be poor man if he never saw an eagle fly. Rocky Mountain High.
JP, thank you, Richie, on the drums.
That was the delicious Mike Abbott. Thank you very much. Thank you, thank you. Mark, can he unplug? Yes. Right, now in the true spirit of Acoustic Bliss, someone is in the bar tonight who hasn't played before. And I've asked, you can spot guitarists a mile off. Actually, sometimes you can't. Sometimes they look like guitarists and they're not. But you say, well, learn to play, that's what you say. Anyway, so from over there we've got Liam, he's coming up. I didn't ask him anything else, I've been very rude. But so Liam's going to come up, he's going to play a couple of tunes, and he is an Acoustic Bliss new person. Well, I just found out. So Liam is studying here in Ayr. He's from Dumfries. That's like another world down south to us, isn't it? But anyway, here he is, and he plays the guitar, and he's going to play a couple of tunes, I hope, at least. Hey? Is that Liam? Oh, yeah. That's Liam. The man heckling you is also Liam. That's why he's heckling you.
Sweet. This song is called You Somebody.
I've been roaming around, always looking down, and all I see, painted faces fill the places I can read. In the night, while you live it off, I'm off to sleep. Countless lovers undercover off the street. You know I'm gonna make you notice. You know I'm gonna make you notice. Someone like me.
I don't know another verse, so I'm going to sing the first one. I'm not done yet.
I've been roaming around, always looking down, and all I see, the painted faces fill the places I can reach. You know that I could use somebody. You know that I could use somebody.
I was trying to remember the chords for this next up. Okay, this song's actually got the same chords as the one I was just trying to figure out, but this one's my own song. Okay, I got it. Okay, I'm gonna try one. I don't really know the lyrics for it, but here we go.
Situations running through my head.
Sounding back to time. No, it's clear that I've been blind. I've been a fool. To open up my heart to all that jealousy, that bitterness, that ridicule. And if you want it, come and get it. Crying out loud, the love that I was giving you was never in doubt. Let go of your heart, let go of your head, feel it now. Let go of your heart, let go of your head, feel it now.
Babylon, Babylon.
Saturday I'm running wild, all the lights are changing red to green.
that I was giving you was never in the.
This is the sing-along opportunity. Thank you very much. I'll see you again soon.
So that was Liam, everybody. Thank you very much. Give him another round of applause. Awesome. See what happens. I'm a bit echoey. I don't know where my sound engineer's disappeared to. Hello, Helen McLaughlin, in Glasgow. Well, I've been on the soda water tonight. Welcome. Can we say to Ashley Todd, who's watching in Girvan? Hello, Ashley, I haven't spoken to you for a long time. How are you? Hope you're enjoying the show. And lovely to have. We've had pretty much a new player every week for the last few weeks, and it's been lovely. Oh, can we say hello to Megs Marty? That's Meg's husband. He's watching in Canada. Hello, Meg's Marty. See, it's like Meg's name is Meg from Canada. That's what Meg from Canada. It's all one word. And Meg's Marty is Meg's Marty from Canada. That's all one word. It's just there's no hyphens or anything. They've got long names, haven't they? And there's Mona, Meg's mother from Canada. Mona, it's all one word as well. If you're watching. Anyway, thank you for watching because we do love that. So our next, we're going to get Ollie and Phil up. Mainly because Ollie's got very white trousers on and I thought we'd try and get him before he spills anything down them. See, I can't wear white for obvious reasons. End up filthy. So Ollie and Phil, we don't know where they've been, but they've not been here. I know. Look, wee Gordy says he needs his sunglasses. Right, so anyway, here they are. JP! Is Titch about two? He's going to play bass, I believe.
I'm gonna,
we don't do Johnny Cash together.
He does Johnny Cash on his own.
Silence whispers going out.
Ready when you are.
You ready?
This is Philip Hovey. And I'm one of them. Oh, we're the drunk skunks.
Someone told me long ago that there's a calm before the storm. I know it's been coming for some time. When it's over, so they say, it'll rain a sunny day. I know, shining down like a water. I wanna know, have you ever seen the rain? I wanna know, have you ever seen the rain coming down on a sunny day? Yesterday and days before, sun is cold and rain is hard. I know, been that way for all my time. Forever wrong it goes, through the circle fast and slow. I know, it can't stop, I wonder. I wanna know, have you ever seen the rain? I wanna know, have you ever seen the rain coming down on a sunny day? Yeah, I wanna know, have you ever seen the rain? I wanna know, have you ever seen the rain coming down on a sunny day? I see a bad moon horizon. I see trouble on the way. I see earthquakes and lightning. I see bad times today. Don't go around tonight, well, it's bound to take your life. There's a bad moon on the rise. I hear hurricanes are blowing. I know the end is coming soon. I feel rivers overflowing. I hear the voice of rage and ruin. Don't go around tonight, well, it's bound to take your life. There's a bad moon on the rise. Hope you have got your things together. Hope you are quite prepared to die. Looks like we're in the nasty weather. One eye is taken for an eye. Then don't go around tonight, well, it's bound to take your life.
there's a bad mood on the rise. If you don't go around tonight, well, it's bound to take your life. There's a bad mood on the rise. Oh, yeah. Town and be just like the other men. I'm tired of walking around. Oh, whoopee doo, I wanna be like you. I wanna walk like you, talk like you. You see, it's true. And if like me, can't learn to be like someone like you.
We got we had the D string's gone. I've done it again.
done it again. Another string broken. another string has fallen victim to the all of our rock and roll assault. I have no banner.
You've got no banner. Tell us what I have no banner.
I have no banner.
You have no banner.
All I've got is my rock and roll charisma.
Right, well, so Mark's told me to find another guitar, but that's impossible because there isn't. Oh, can I mute?
Still got your guitar, pal?
No, we use that once.
It's always a D string.
Once and never again. Right. So, wow, unbelievably, it's nearly. I can't believe it's nearly 12 o'clock already. I don't know where the time goes. We know where all the people have gone though. Three-letter word beginning with B. Say no more. Anyway, we don't care. Well, it's going to leave a pile of strings. So we're going to get Ollie and Phil to come. Where is Phil?
Philip. Where's Philip?
Is he nipped to the... Has he gone for a comfort break? Is that he's gone to the boys' room. Right.
He's gone to the what? Oh, I thought it was the girls' room. Is that still on tune?
Let's just do something here. Right.
Carol, I think Mark just broke again this morning because her fastest string change. He's good,
huh? Let's do some Elvis here. All shook up. Well, bless my soul, what's wrong with me? It's like a man on a fuzzy tree. Friends say I'm acting wild as a bug. I'm in love and I'm all shook up. Whoa. Well, my hands are shaky and my knees are weak. I can't seem to stand on my own two feet. Who do you think when you have such luck? I'm in love and I'm all shook up. Whoa. Well, my tongue is tied up when I try to speak. My insides shake like a leaf on a tree. There's only one girl with body and mind, and that's the half-back girl. I love so fine as I touch my hand. And the chills I got, the lips are like a volcano, it's hot. I'm proud to say she's my buttercup. I'm in love, and I'm all shook up. Whoa. My tongue gets tied up when I try to speak. My insides shake like a leaf on a tree. There's only one girl with body and mind, and that's to have that girl. I lost so fine as she touched my hand. And the chills I got, her lips are like a volcano, it's hot. I'm proud to say she's my buttercup. I'm in love and I'm all shook up. Whoa. With all my love, with all my kissing, you don't know why you feel I'm missing. Oh boy, when you're with me, oh boy, the world will see that you were meant for me. With all my life we're waiting, tonight there'll be no hesitating. Oh boy, when you're with me, oh boy,
the world will see that you were meant for me. Stars appear as shadows are falling. I can hear my heart calling. A little bit of love makes everything right. But I'm gonna see my baby tonight. Well, my hands are shaky and my knees are weak. I can't seem to stand on my own two feet. Who do you think when you have such a look? I'm in love and I'm all shook. Oh, 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 yeah. Oh, oh, yeah. Oh, oh, yeah. Yeah. Girl, I'm all shook up. Love is a burning thing, and it's a fiery ring, bound by a wild desire. I fell into her ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. Went down, down, down. Them flames just got higher, and it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire, the ring of a burning thing, and it's a fiery ring, bound by a wild desire, that I fell into the ring of fire. But I fell into a burning ring of fire, went down, 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 and the flames went higher, and it burns, 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 the ring. Taste, oh, love is sweet when hearts like ours beat. But I'm a boy like a child, low when a fire went wild. But I fell into a burning ring of fire, went down, 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 and the flames went higher, and it burns, burns. Burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire, and it burns, and it burns, the ring of fire.
Ah, yeah, yeah. I've got one, I've got something that's a little bit left field.
I made it through the wilderness, somehow I made it through. Didn't know how lost I was until I was beat, incomplete. I was bad, I was sad and blue. Oh, you made me feel, yeah, you made me feel, oh, shiny and new. Like a virgin, touched for the very first time. Like a virgin, when your heart beats and next to mine. Like a virgin, touched for the very first time. Like a virgin, when your heart beats next to mine. I gave you all my love, a love that's bitter fast. Saving it all up for you, cause only love can last. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Like a virgin, touched for the very first time. Like a virgin, when your heart beats next to mine. Like a virgin, touched for the very first time. Like a virgin, when your heart beats next to mine. Right, we have to get all dramatic now. I made it through the wilderness, somehow I made it through. You didn't know how lost I was until I found you. I've been beat, incomplete. I've been had, I've been sad and blue. But you made me feel, yeah, you made me feel, oh, shiny and new. Like a virgin, touched for the very first time. Like a virgin, when your heart beats next to mine. Like a virgin, touched for the very first time. Like a virgin, when your heart beats next to mine. Oh, oh.
Thank Ollie for that last song in particular. Please, those of you that are still here, please applause. we're thin on the ground tonight, but that's classic. Me and Mark, I think, right. So, and then we'll get Duffy up after us. We're going to play something, then we'll get Duffy. Oh right, so thank you, and also thank you to Phil. Wow. Well, right, Mark.
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna try.
Are you coming?
Myself.
Okay. Mark, this These two are completely... This one's like louder. This one's good. The other one's much quieter. Thank you, JP. We might... I don't know what we're doing.
Carol, read it.
Yeah, we've been reading it. This one's a bit thingy.
What, a bit thingy? Well, that doesn't help.
Well, listen to that. Listen to that. Listen to that. Bit thingy. Anyway, so if you're wondering why it's quiet, there's a new venue that's opened in Ayr, a new bar. I'm not going to name it because it's a rude word. It's almost a rude word, isn't it? You wouldn't want to go there. I mean, in the thing that it's named. Oh, shut up, Carol. I'm digging myself a hole. You do want to go there. What I mean is, it's it's like, yeah, the buff. It's like, yeah, the buff. I'm going to the buff. I'm going in the buff. I'm playing in the buff. It's all a bit like that. But anyway, fantastic new venue. But obviously, it's draining all the bars around the town. But we'll be busy next week because it's the races. Actually, we've been quite busy. It's getting late now, and I'm just filling in for Mark. I don't know if you're watching, but thank you very much. Fiona graciously let me buy this the other day. She had it in her arm, and then she said, "Oh, I think you could wear this," and I'm liking it. It's a thing of quality, do you not think? It's heavy. I tell you, this week all sorts of things have happened. One is that we spent an hour looking for something, Mark and I, because it wasn't anywhere. And we've got a lot of space to look in, lots of different untidy, piled up spaces where we can look for things. And after an hour, I thought I'd better check his pockets. And guess what? Yeah, it was in his pocket. And so that's the kind of week we've had. So nothing can beat that one, Moira.
Yeah, it was my keys. They were in my pocket all along. Who knew? It happens, doesn't it?
So one, it'll be noisy in the bar next week because it's the races. So one good thing about a quieter bar is that we can play quieter songs. Yay! I love this. I've asked him to give me the note. He's cruel, isn't he? I came across a child of God. He was walking along the road, and I asked him, "Where are you going?" Join in a rock and roll. Thank you. Bit of Joni. That was weird because I did think of that earlier on. So we don't know where that came from, but I psychically sent that to you earlier on. Mhm. Go on then. Experiment a bit, as soon as it's quiet. We're sort of learning this. We haven't quite got it yet, but I don't know if we'll just give it a. It's a lovely song.
Define what's within.
Some people search for a fountain. The promise is forever young. And some people need three dozen roses. 'Cause that's the only way to prove you love them. Give me the world on a silver platter, and what good would it be with no one to share and no one who truly cares for me? Some people want it all, but I don't want nothing at all. If I don't have you, if I can't have you. Some people want diamond rings, some just want everything. Everything, it means nothing if I don't. Thank you. Well, it's still a work in progress, but you have to you have to play it in public once or twice before you get. Thank you very much. Bill R. Last week, California. Is Santa Barbara in California? Yeah. Right. Okay. Last week, California. This week, California. Santa Barbara, to be precise. Hello, Bill R. How are you? Hope we that wasn't too shabby. Right. Now. Well, this is pretty much Meg's song now, isn't it? We play this whenever Meg's in. Right, we're having a Joni Fest. Actually, I found a picture of old Borough Fields, and it was two guys playing who looked very similar, and then I realised one of them was Freddie, and I don't know whether it was Freddie's brother or someone that came with him, but. Freddie Borsley, he used to come to Borough Fields a lot, and he's sadly no longer with us, but this was his favourite song, and he played the hard man in more than one television series, and he was very difficult to make laugh. I always found very serious face, but this song always made him cry, and I mean it's a sick pleasure, but I really used to enjoy it because I make the hard man cry. But it's a song about love and addiction, and love and addiction. Beautiful. And Meg's probably sick of hearing it, but it's written by a Canadian singer, so you've got to like this, Joni Mitchell. Just go on, start. You started the intro.
Just before our love got lost, you said, I am as constant as a northern star. And you said, constantly in the darkness, that's where I'm at. If you want me, I'll be in the bar. back of a barroom coaster in a blue TV screen light. I drew my map of Canada. God, it was only two gins anyway. I am just a lonely painter. I live in a box of paint. I'm frightened by the devil, and I'm drawn to those who ain't afraid. Is touching souls. Surely you touch mine, and some of you pours out of me in these lines from time to time. A woman once, she had a mouth like yours. She knew your devils and she knew your deeds, and she said to me, stay with him, be with him, but be prepared to
class song. Right, Duffy, are you warmed up? Because we're going to play one more and then we're going to get Duffy up. Well, we'll play the one we practice, because this was also for Meg, wasn't it? Honestly, Meg Canada Fest tonight. The one we actually practiced.
Oh.
like the vape machine. So you've got a picture of dark bar and lazy crack. He was sitting in the lounge of the Empire Hotel. He was drinking for the diversion, he was thinking for himself. A little money riding on the maple leaves. Along comes a lady and raises his sleeves. She said, let me sit down, you know, drinking alone is a shame. It's a shame, it's a crying shame. Look at those jokers glued to that damn hockey game. Hey honey, you got lots of cash. Bring us round a bottle and we'll have some laughs. Gin's one chicken, always lays on robbery. Gin's one chicken. Well, I'm a pretty good cook. I'm sitting on my groceries. Come up to my kitchen, I'll show you my best recipe. I try, but I can't save a thing. I'm a pastor, man, I cook and try to make my rent. I'm rough, but I'm pleased, and I was raised on robbery. Well, we had a little money once, they're pushing through a four-lane highway. Going gave us $3,000, you should have seen it fly away. First he fought a fist of Simon Biscay, and he put in a ditch. He drank a bottle. That's a son of a bitch. His blood's red whiskey. I was raised on robbery. I like the way you hold your drinks. Come along with me, honey. I ain't asking for no four-legged mink. I'm vegetarian, see. Hey, where you going? Don't go yet. Your glass ain't empty. We just met. You mean when you're loaded, I was raised on robbery. I said, you mean when you're loaded. Thank you. Oh, we should have got you. Right, we'll think of something we can play with you at the end. Duffy, are you coming up? Is that all right? We'll think of something and we'll plug you in and turn you on. I don't know. Don't ask me. Right, so come on, Duffs. So you've got a choice. Are you going to play with... Right. Friends. We're in the last chunk of time now, and actually the bar's poked up again. You can probably hear it's not so quiet now. So just whilst Duffy's getting his bouzouki out, let me just remind you that next week, oh, it's gone. Next week we've got the True Tones are coming to town. That's Ian and Anita Gailey. We haven't seen them for a long time. Definitely worth coming in to see them. And it's always worth coming in, but... We love them, and they're being... Oh, Mark. Mark's gone off. Right. Are we still streaming? It's gone off, right, okay. And it's the races, so it'll be busy, but it's always good fun. And it's the Easter holidays, so sometimes we have people that show up that can't come in the term time, so it'll be entertaining. But this man, he'll play even on a school night. Right, yeah. Even on a school night, he comes out and there's no stopping him drinking his beer and playing his music. Wow, look at this. So what you're looking at here, folks, is one of the hardest gigged instruments. If only this one could talk, eh?
grand.
That'll be grand.
Right, so we're in the last chunk of time now. We've got 5 minutes or so before last orders at the bar. And like I say, next week it will be busy. So if you're watching or you're in here and you want to get a seat next week, I recommend you come early, because the racist people quite often come en masse.
Racist people?
Not the racist people, the racist people. It's a different thing altogether, thankfully.
That's what you said.
Because I'd be off-ski, frankly. Right, are we good to go?
Yeah, Carol, can you put the mic on the bass amp?
Right, so
that's working, JP. Yeah, that's working.
Good evening. Good evening.
Thank you very much.
You've got absolutely no audience participation tonight. And that's terrible, isn't it? So I'm going to sing you a little song. And all you've got to do is repeat what I say. Have you got that?
Right, did you get that? So what he said was, you have to repeat what he says. In exactly the same accent.
But if you watch it back tomorrow, there'll be little words along the bottom of the screen. And that.
If we can catch what he's saying.
Right, here we go. Just repeat this. I'm long gone.
I'm a long time gone.
Like a turkey through the corn. I'm a long time gone. If I had listened, what the good girl said, I'd have been sleeping in the good girl's bed. But I'm a long gone. I'm a long time gone. Like a turkey through the corn, with my big boots on, and my long coat on. I'm a long time gone.
I'm a long time gone.
I'm a long time gone. Yeah, I'm a long time gone. Thank you very much.
Yay, Mr. Happy.
Does anybody know what the term bluegrass means?
Grass has gone moldy.
It's not grass that's gone moldy, no. Bluegrass. It's got some awful translations there, but if you look it up, it's a bit redneckish and all kinds of stuff like that. Town, fooling around, took me to the jail. Me, all mine, ain't no one to go my way. I'm wishing I was over my sweet Sally's house, sitting on the old armchair with one arm around my old guitar. Welcome to Stars and Too Many Pints.
Thank you.
Well. Who would have thought earlier on that we would have gone until the end? So I'm afraid it's time to finish. The ridiculous laws of this land mean that grown-ups have to stop making music at 1 o'clock. So even if the bar's shut, we're thank you to everybody that's come tonight. It's been lovely once again. And remember, next week it'll be mobbed, busy with the races. So get here early, that's what I'm saying. And we've got the Gaileys coming, the True Tones are coming to play, so that'll be good. So we'll see you all next week. Thank you to Gemma and Caroline behind the bar, because they're lovely, 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 lovely. Oh, aren't we polite? We're clapping. And thank you. Right, last thank yous. Ruth's gone, but Ruth, thank you to Ruth. And thank you to Moira for just being Moira. Yeah. Why won't you be here next week? You're going to Ireland. Do they know? Are they expecting you? That's what the border thing's all about. Will we let Moira in or not? Well, who knows? Who knows? You might get in, but you might not get out. But we'll, okay. All right, thank you. And thank you also. Thank you to Lorraine for taking pictures all night. She is a darling star. Nice cardi. Anyway, right, we'll see you all next week. Thank you. Good night.